This stunning dog is Bobby, A4487922. And Bobby is a 6-year-old male, tan and black German Shepherd who came into the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center, surrendered by his owner, unfortunately, on September 14th because having a dog cost too much and they could not afford it. This guy is a sweet boy, but a big boy. He weighs 99 pounds and walks well on a leash, good around other dogs, though we wouldn't recommend him around cats. Rick, what else can you tell us about Bobby?
He's just got a real happy-go-lucky attitude. He's very gentle. I could walk him with one finger. He's very well socialized. I think, though, he's spent most of his time outdoors. But he's just eager to please. He's a lot of fun to be around. And, you know, with German Shepherds, often you're looking at their hips to see how they're going to be. His hips seem to be perfect. He's a little bit chunky. He could probably lose about 5 or 6 pounds and he'd be okay. But just a real great dog. I really like him.
He's got kind of a mellow California chill kind of attitude to him.
He'd be a great dog on the beach.
So this is Bobby, and he's here and available for adoption at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Please come meet him.